1,000 men say go searching for gold. 6 months, one of them's lucky, 1 out of 1,000. Two people trying to add 10,000 more. 10, you want to get 25, you want to get 50, 100. Strike roulette. One more turn. Always one more friend.
It wouldn't be that way with me. I swear it wouldn't.
I know what gold does to men's souls.
You talk as though you struck it rich sometime or other, Pop. How about it?
There were no prospector yet that died rich. Make one fortune, sure to blow it in trying to find another. Some guys go nutty with it. On the other hand, going with a partner too is dangerous. Murder's always lurking about. When the piles of gold begin to grow, that's when the trouble starts.
Now, I wouldn't mind a little of that kind of trouble.
Gold changing a man's soul so he ain't the same kind of a guy as he was before finding it.
Guess it all depends on the man.
Whether or not the guy who finds it is the right guy.
You know anything about prospecting? We might have real use for an experienced guy like that old timer.
Let's go hunt him up right away.
Will I go? Well, what a question. Of course I'll go. I got 300 American bucks ready cash here in the bank. 200 of them all set to invest.
What are they, Pod?
Estos burros son los mejores que hay en la región.
Pay a dinner for a carload. Water's precious. Sometimes it can be more precious than gold. You want some beans?
I'm thinking we ought to give up.
What's that you say? Go back? Ha-ha! Well, tell my old grandmother what great prospectors. You're so dumb, you don't even see the ridges you're treading on with your own feet. Up there's where we got to go. Up there.
That was different than sand.
It's just like plain sand.
Yeah, it's mighty rich. It'll pay good.
How good?
Oh, about 20 ounces a ton.
When are we going to start dividing it up? Like each guy responsible for his own goods.
And having done so, that'd be forever on the watch that his hiding place is not discovered.
What a dirty, filthy mind you've got.
All right, here she goes three ways.
Out for a midnight stroll. West curtain. If you try to put anything over on me, it'll be a costly one for both of you.
Gotta get a load of Dobbs. He's down there talking to himself a mile a minute.
Well, look out, it's a bad sign when a guy starts talking to himself.
Well, why am I elected to go to the village? Why me instead of you and Curtin? You two thrown together against me. In 2 days I'd be gone would give you plenty of time to discover where my goods are, wouldn't it?
All right, Dobbs, forget about it.
Your hands up.
What's the trouble here?
Seems like I accidentally stumbled on Dobbsy's treasure.
Go ahead.
Sure I will.
And never let go, do they, Howard, once they grab on? Show us you ain't yellow, Dobbsy. I'd hate to think that my partner had a yellow streak up his back.
I meant what I said about going along with you. Those are my two burros.
Oh, thanks anyway, but I prefer going about myself.
Way around stayed on hard ground. He wouldn't show the tracks. I guess it's only a matter of time until he shows up here.
We push him off one of them rocks and claim it as an accident.
You sure he was trailing you, are you?
Absolutely.
How come?
Because there he is.
Tonight you're our guest. Tomorrow morning, look out.
Better take a look down that hill first.
Can't make out what they are, but they're soldiers.
Bandits. They're not after gold, but after guns and ammunition.
Cody, you all right?
He's dead.
Riley, look at him.
His name is James Cody, Dallas, Texas.
Little Jimmy is fine. Remember, we've already found life's real treasure. Forever yours, Yellow.
Quito, Sicayo. your lago.
The little boy fell in the water and they fished him out. He won't come too. He ain't dead, but he just won't come too.
Good luck.
If you go along with him, stay a few days, and we'll meet you in Durango. We'll wait for you there.
Good luck, Howard.
Yeah. I was just thinking what a bonehead play that old jackass made when he put all his goods in our keeping.
As long as I'm here and can do anything about it, you won't touch a single grain of the old man's goods.
You make another move towards me and I'll pull the trigger. Come on, get up!
Get away from my burrow, I tell you.
Bags of sand hidden among the hides to make it way more. Dobbs went to Selma Durango.
Where are they?
What the birds in the hides will bring if you use the money to buy a ticket to Dallas. See Cody's with her.
It's a deal.